Chadwick Boseman, star of Black Panther, died on Friday after 4 years battle with colon cancer. He was 43. Before he was cast as Marvel Studios superhero, Boseman's career exposed with his portrayal of Black American icon Jackie Robinson in 2013's 42 and James Brown in 2014 Get Enough. It is immeasurable grief that we confirm passing of Chadwick Boseman, said a statement posted to his Twitter feed. It was the honor of his life to bring King T'Challa to life in the Black Panther. He will be missed. Rest in peace, Boseman.